At Let's Leave, we work towards prevention of youth suicides through the Halfway Cafe, which is an open space for free expression of thoughts, emotions and feelings.
OTIT Uganda aims to include and embrace the challenge of blind people through computer training, mobility, music and orientation and entrepreneurship skills.
Snehan, empowering the destitute from the street through employment skills and income-generating activities.
Waruka empowers teenage girls to run and jump from child marriages to personality development.
At Fatuma's Voice, we picture a politically conscious and inclusive Africa that will involve every community member in the process of social change by using tools like art, poetry, music, and community radio.
Wake Up Society wants to open a new charter for people with intellectual disability in Serbia through creative workshop.
Secure Cycle is an environmental organization which uses the source approach method in solving the problem of improper waste management in Nigeria by managing waste at the source.
Keep Epeyo creates a space for unemployed stroke underprivileged youths to create art in Nigeria. Keep Epeyo, let them fly.
Ambakof is an environment organization which works to conserve our forest and create livelihood to community through agroforestry.
At Kickstart Kilifi, we are transforming the lives of underprivileged school dropout children in Kenya by reigniting their passion for studies.
Happy Hub is an organization in Thailand. We mobilize volunteers and utilize resources to drive the quality of life in Chumchon of Bangkok.
Mosaic work with a depressed and alcoholic youth. We empower them through sports, music, and martial arts.
Ebimu envisions a Cameroon where single mothers, orphans, and widows are free from stigmatization and discrimination. This will be through empowerment projects like beekeeping, computer training, and leadership skills.
Voices of Human envision a world to create a genderless society by using theater, arts, and music.
Pakdan aims to build a waste management system that is creative, rewarding, and fun.
Through my initiative Samatva, I wish to bridge the social gap between people with and without disabilities through photo, voice, and collaborative actions.
Tharunam want to see a nation where people are proud to be a farmer for preserving the nature and feeding the nation.
Hyper empower the children and teenager with hyperactivities or those who have attention deficit hyperactivity disorder or ADHD. Why? We creating a friendly environment through creative activities, session, and awareness campaigns.
At Solace Africa, we provide intervention for communities affected by war and armed conflicts in Nigeria through participatory advocacy and awareness campaign.
Maswat is an organization for migrant domestic workers in Lebanon, sharing resources to support each other.
Sadan want to see a society where women live independently with dignity.
Durian, empowering rural communities to become self-sufficient to transforming the local waste into value. For example, we teach rural communities to transform bamboos to bicycles.